It's like football. You got people who just freaking cheat. There's no way you can get a perfect game. It's not possible.
The Aurochs spirits are...
It's only fame because we deal with people that mod their stuff. They probably got the ball to go. They probably wore some magnets to make the ball go to their hands or something like that. Freaking cheaters. These women wearing thongs.
Everyone see.
But yeah, they only do this in the import though, since this is technically the import. The US version, they actually change those skirts. A little history right there. And the very first, let's see, beta version.
Say.
5 to 10. Titus's hair.
He's leaving
black.
The speed.
It'd be cool to see the city of Cosmo Titus with black hair. Though that would have been better if they kept it black because then, you know, he looked more like Jack. But it wouldn't be the same exact character as Cloud, because no offense, but Final Fantasy's had too many blonde hair protagonists.
To be honest, it really was the Oryx and Waka show after all.
We need some dark hairs. You know, kind of like how they do.
I wonder what's happening.
I'm talking about just in general. You got Ingus, Cloud, Titus.
Ah, it's Waka! He's back on the field and ready to go! The Aurochs seem glad to have him back.
He is part of the protagonist, but he's not the protagonist. Lightning's the protagonist, but obviously the team. Yeah, so far they like haircut males. As the protagonist. It would be nice if they already kept Titus' hair dark. Kept him black. But it's just me. Plus he'd look more like Jack. Us over anyways. This is why I really don't think any sports get too emotional. It's people freaking, you know, mob and cheat. The dude is cheating stuff. Oh, you didn't even throw it in there, so I was like, whatever, dude. You didn't even do nothing. I mean, about that stuff. Ha! Didn't even catch it.
The Aurochs may have...
It'll save it. was you needed more snorkeling gear to actually really play this game in real life. Where all the fish comes from?
What's happening?
I Professor Auron.
So, you do know him?
Yeah, best guardian there ever was.
Hey, give me a break.
Shit.